to Franzen.
Oh, my.
In front. Erickson, a great chance. And a lock, another save. And the Blues finally clear it out.
Oh, they generated something out of nothing right there.
Look out again. Zetterberg.
Up.
Empty net. And it's tipped away by Halak.
Halak made the save.
Unbelievable save. That was going in.
Are you kidding me?
And then behind the plate, Jackman. In a fencing match with Abdelkader.
Zetterberg buys so much time, plays it in front. It goes off Abdelkader. I'm thinking for sure it's in the net. I'm looking up at the clock. I'm thinking game over. Watch the left pad there of Halak. Oh, and he boots it out from our Fox Exmo. See, he's committed there. He's in no man's land. Now, he does have the quick presence of mind to make that move and calmly boot that. The NHL overhead, you'll see his left pad. It goes off the skate, but I don't think that would have been a kick. It hit the knee and the toe. The knee first and then the toe on the extension. Oh, that is just great stuff.